New Zealand's premier snail racing trainer, are you?
That's correct, Rick. If I could just say first, thanks a lot for getting us on the show.
And only Mark knew that I was the fake guest. So Lana and Rick, none of those people actually knew because they didn't recognise me. They didn't know who the hell I was. So they assumed Mark's, I'm a real guy. And Mark's sitting there and I'm trying not to get his eye contact because I knew I'd laugh. So I'm trying to be serious and they ask me questions and I'm going off to the American champs, snail racing champs next month. And these are my snails and stuff. And Lana's looking at me. And I end up at one point, I think back in the footage, actually killing one with a shoe, like putting it down like it was lame or it was humping one. I remember
that.
Something you do under the pressure of camera, something you kind of regret. But look, and I remember everyone else staring at me, like in sort of shock.
That's Scooter.
Scooter?
Scooter?
Don't pull his house off.
Don't pull his house off.
Big old house.
Are you going to take it seriously? But if we could come back with a medal, that'd be...
Of any colour.
Be of any colour.
Because those snails have got it all over there, haven't they?
Are there a lot of drugs in your sport?
Oh, once we get to the States, yeah, we'll be going for it.